With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello students, question is, name the following. An alkali which on dissociation produces high concentration of the hydroxyl ions. So in this question we have to name an alkali which on dissociation produce high concentration of hydroxyl ions. So alkali is a base. So base on dissociation produces a high concentration of hydroxyl ions. So it can be NaOH, calcium hydroxide, magnesium hydroxide, etc. All these are bases and on dissociation they produce high concentration of hydroxyl ions as NaOH when dissociates it will give Na plus and OH minus ions. Similarly, calcium hydroxide when it dissociates it will give calcium 2 plus and hydroxide ions. Magnesium hydroxide, when this base it dissociate, it will give Mg2 positive and OH negative ions. KOH, potassium hydroxide, it also dissociate into K positive. So all these, they will produce high concentration of OH minus ions because all these are alkalis or bases. So they produce high concentration of hydroxyl ions. So these can be sodium hydroxide, calcium hydroxide, magnesium hydroxide, potassium hydroxide, etc. So, these are the alkalis. I hope you understood the solution. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.